Nothing bothers me more than the crowd. I escape it at every opportunity, for the crowd is untruth. The so-called autonomous, self-legislating individual is nothing more than a herd animal that has trained itself to obedience, docility, and unfreedom by conforming to the standards of morality of the culture in which it lives. Just as bothersome as the crowd are the naive and inauthentic, who wish to break free from the crowd for the sake of breaking and not for the sake of being it.